Hello, my dear students. Today, let's learn head caps used by the community workers. What is a head cap? It is a piece of clothing that we wear on our head. Let's find out what are the head caps, helmets, or hats used by the community workers. This is the nurse head cap. Say, nurse head cap. Very good. This is my nurse protective helmet. Say, my nurse protective helmet. Good job. Let's have baker's head cap. This is baker's head cap. Very good. Next, this is fisherman's hat. Say, fisherman's hat. Good job. Let's have postman's cap. Say, postman's cap. Good job. Next is, this is engineer's helmet. Say, engineer's helmet. Let's have soldier's helmet. Say, soldier's helmet. Next is, this is farmer's hat. Say, farmer's hat. How about this one? This is policeman's cap. Say, policeman's cap. Good job. And lastly, this is fireman's protective helmet. Say, fireman's protective helmet. Very good, children. Goodbye. Thank you for listening.